I was so well taken care of by so many different staff members and different doctors.
She was in the emergency room twice with Lakeview Regional. She was then on the fifth floor at Lakeview, and that is where she spent her first 8 days, and then it was the next 11 days in ICU. At the end of her stay here, I did write a letter because I was just so impressed and happy with all the care that she received.
A lot of days that Craig was here with me, I don't remember, other than the kind, compassionate hands that always greeted me. I think not only did I get their good medical care, but I got their prayers. They knew that I had an opportunity for recovery. They were willing to give me every chance they could.
I would definitely come back here and recommend Lakeview to anybody because of the excellent care.
One of the best days I've had is after church one Sunday, Craig and I stopped by ICU to show the ICU folks that I was walking and talking and doing so much better. I was greeted with hugs and warm wishes, and I looked in those rooms and I thought, see where they can take you.